When your top track is longer than 10 feet, I like to splice them by cutting down the middle on each side, slipping them in, and then screwing them all together.